Oh, hey, there you are. I was just getting a workout in. Just a little south, no big deal. But since you showed up, I'm Jeremy Murphy with Fire Fitness. We're here at SBM Fitness in Menlo Park, grinding late night. And today, since you showed up, I'm going to talk to you about the hook. So as you know, I'm a personal trainer and I'm also a professional fighter. I love to incorporate boxing and kickboxing into the program for my clients. It's a great way to burn calories and build lean muscle mass. But if I don't get a chance to work out with you, I want to show you some basic things so you can be safe, have fun, and look sexy when you're doing your thing with your trainer or at the gym. So today, the hook, I like to keep it simple. Five parts broken down here. I'm going to go through each one and then I'm going to come back and give you some nuances. Bend the knees, number one. Twist away. Start the punch. Finish the punch. Return to your fight stance. Those are the five moves I like to break down the hook. I'm gonna show you each one right now. You ready? All right, let's get it. Boom. So again, I like to come from fight stance, right? If you're not sure what your fight stance is, please visit that video. But I go orthodox fight stance for you today. Boom. And I like to throw explaining the hook, throwing the left, right? Or at least the lead. So, number one is what? Bend the knees. Boom, you got it. So we can access our legs, right? Get that core engaged. Number two, turn away. So I'm punching here, right? I'm going to go into this target, punching here, something right in front of me. Twisting away, creating like a corkscrew in my body, really accessing my core, my obliques, and I'll use that, I'm gonna unleash that onto the target. So this is two. Three, I'm gonna start the punch. Boom, this is the beginning. I like to break this down because it's important for people to see each step. Four, I'm gonna go through, finish the punch. I'm going through the target in a circular motion. And then five is what? Return to the start. Pretty simple, right? So again, the hook, the way I like to explain it is one, two, three, four, five. Pretty basic, fundamental. So again, this is for fitness purposes. This is not designed for you to go out and become a professional fighter. This is real fundamental. But it is designed for you to be safe. So with that said, a couple of nuances that you must understand. So bend the knees, that's pretty simple, right? Again, accessing the legs, lower body, right? Well, here's where it starts to get a little bit complicated, pay close attention. When I go into my twist away, corkscrew, or loading the punch, here, I'm gonna keep the elbow in, everything nice and tight, abs tight. Number three, as I come and start to unwind, unleash my power onto the bag or the mitt, boom. Notice here, two things. Number one, my elbow's up, parallel to the floor. Reason being, it's kind of simple physics. As long as my elbow's up, the impact of my punch is gonna transfer from my shoulders and then down to my hips, to my knees, to the ball of my feet, right? But I have to put everything in a particular place at a particular time. Elbow up is number one. Notice also, my knee's already turned, right? It's kind of like, you can think of your elbow and your knee being on a string attached. I need you to get them to turn together. So, boom, boom. The only way they're gonna turn together, by the way, is if you are on the ball of your foot with that lead leg, so you can drive the punch, boom. So the punch moves like this in a circular motion. So again, we're here, three, elbow up, knees turning, ball of my foot, four, I go through the punch, I just complete the motion in a circular motion, complete the punch in a circular motion, and then five, I return back to the end, boom. That's easy. Let's go back to number four real fast. Punch in a circular motion. I like to explain it as you are the earth. You are the sun. Your fist is the earth. So your left is the earth. Your right is Venus, right? So your punches rotate in a particular orbit around you. In other words, you don't punch like this, right? You don't throw a hook like this. You always like that. You stay in that orbit. Boom. You go around through the target, stay in that orbit. Go around, do the target, stay in that order, right? So that's the hook. Real fundamental, real well broken down, so you can keep it sexy in the gym, and also punch with authority and safety. Again, when you practice, one, two, three, four, five. Eventually it'll look like this. Boom, both sides, boom, 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 right? It'll make you look sexy. So, take that, get up, get out, hit a bag, find a personal trainer, get sexy, man. Thank you for your time. Again, this is Jeremy Murphy, Fire Fitness, where my girl JoJo doing a film.
Hey.
Hope you appreciate what we showed you. Catch you on the next one.